ألم تر أن الله خلق السماوات والأرض بالحق إن يشأ يذهبكم ويأتي بخلق جديد وما ذلك على الله بعزيز وبرزوا لله جميعا فقال الضعفاء للذين استكبروا إنا كنا لكم تبعا فهل أنتم مغنون عنا من عذاب الله من شيء قالوا لو هدانا الله لهديناكم سواء علينا أجزعنا أم صبرنا ما لنا من محيص.
Hast thou not seen, have you not been informed, O Muhammad, Allah addressed his prophet, but it is his people who are meant by this address, that Allah hath created the heavens and the earth with truth, to explain the truth and falsehood. It is also said that this means, he created them for evanescence and extinction. If he will, he can remove you, he can destroy you, or make you die, O people of Mecca, and bring, in, some new creation, and will create other beings who are better than you and more obedient to Allah.
وقال الشيطان لما قضي الأمر إن الله وعدكم وعد الحق ووعدتكم فأخلفتكم وما كان لي عليكم من سلطان إلا أن دعوتكم فاستجبتم لي فلا تلوموني ولوموا أنفسكم ما أنا بمصرخكم وما أنتم بمصرخي إني كفرت بما أشركتمون من قبل إن الظالمين لهم عذاب أليم وأدخل الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها بإذن ربهم تحيتهم فيها سلام ألم تر كيف ضرب الله مثلا كلمة طيبة كشجرة طيبة أصلها ثابت وفرعها في السماء
And that is no great matter for Allah. That is not very difficult for Allah, he says, it is not very difficult for Allah to destroy you and create different beings. They all, the leaders and the lowly among people, come forth unto their Lord, they emerge from the graves by Allah's command. Then those who were despised, the lowly among people, say unto those who were scornful, towards faith, i.e. the leaders, we were unto you a following, we obeyed your commands, can ye then avert from us? Bear on behalf of us, aught of Allah's doom. They say, i.e. the leaders, had Allah guided us, to his religion, we should have guided you, we would have invited you to his religion. Whether we rage, for being tormented, or patiently endure, or keep silent, is, now, all one for us, we have no place of refuge, or helper.
تؤتي أكلها كل حين بإذن ربها ويضرب الله الأمثال للناس لعلهم يتذكرون ومثل كلمة خبيثة كشجرة خبيثة اجتثت من فوق الأرض ما لها من قرار يثبت الله الذين آمنوا بالقول الثابت في الحياة الدنيا وفي الآخرة ويضل الله الظالمين ويفعل الله ما يشاء ألم تر إلى الذين بدلوا نعمة الله كفرا وأحلوا قومهم دار البوار جهنم يصلونها وبئس القرار وجعلوا لله أندادا ليضلوا عن سبيله قل تمتعوا فإن مصيركم إلى النار.
And Satan, Iblis, says, when the matter hath been decided, when the people of paradise enter paradise and the people of hell enter hell, he says to the people of hell when they are in hell, lo! Allah promised you a promise of truth, he promised you that paradise, hell, the resurrection, the reckoning, the scale and the bridge over hell are all true, and I promised you, that there is no paradise, hell, the resurrection, the reckoning, the scale or the bridge over hell, then failed you, I lied to you. And I had no power, proof, reason or power, over you save that I called unto you, to obey me, and ye obeyed me. So blame me not, for calling you, but blame yourselves, for answering me. I cannot help you, save you from the chastisement of hell, nor can ye help me, nor can you save me from entering hell. Lo! I disbelieved in that which ye before you associated it with me, it is also said that this means, I disbelieve today in that which you associate with me, he says, I disassociate myself from you and from your religion and from your response to me before this, i.e. in the worldly life, ascribed to me, you associated with me. Lo! For wrongdoers, for the disbelievers, is a painful doom, a severe torment that will extend to their hearts.
قل لعبادي الذين آمنوا يقيموا الصلاة وينفقوا مما رزقناهم سرا وعلانية من قبل أن يأتي يوم لا بيع فيه ولا خلال الله الذي خلق السماوات والأرض وأنزل من السماء ماء فأخرج به من الثمرات رزقا لكم وسخر لكم الفلك لتجري في البحر بأمره وسخر لكم الأنهار وسخر لكم الشمس والقمر دائبين وسخر لكم الليل والنهار وآتاكم من كل ما سألتموه وإن تعدوا نعمة الله لا تحصوها إن الإنسان لظلوم كفار.
And those who believed in Muhammad, Buh, and in the Quran, and did good works, acts of obedience such none knows them except Allah, are made to enter gardens beneath which, beneath its trees and habitations, rivers, of wine, water, honey and milk, flow, therein abiding by permission of their Lord, by the command of their Lord, their greeting, their favor, therein, in paradise, peace, when they meet therein, they greet one another.
وَإِذْ قَالَ إِبْرَاهِيمُ رَبِّ اجْعَلْ هَذَا الْبَلَدَ آمِنًا وَاجْنُبْنِي وَبَنِيَّ أَن نَّعْبُدَ الْأَصْنَامَ رَبِّ إِنَّهُنَّ أَضْلَلْنَ كَثِيرًا مِّنَ النَّاسِ فَمَن تَبِعَنِي فَإِنَّهُ مِنِّي وَمَنْ عَصَانِي فَإِنَّكَ غَفُورٌ رَّحِيمٌ رَبَّنَا إِنِّي أَسْكَنْتُ مِنْ ذُرِّيَّتِي بِوَادٍ غَيْرِ ذِي زَرْعٍ عِندَ بَيْتِكَ الْمُحَرَّمِ ربنا ليقيموا الصلاة فاجعل أفئدة من الناس تهوي إليهم وارزقهم من الثمرات لعلهم يشكرون ربنا إنك تعلم ما نخفي وما نعلن وما يخفى على الله من شيء في الأرض ولا في السماء الحمد لله الذي وهبني على الكبر إسماعيل وإسحاق إن ربي لسميع الدعاء.
Sayest thou you not, have you not been informed, O Muhammad, how Allah coineth a similitude, a goodly saying, he says, how Allah has exposited the description of a goodly saying which is, there is no God save Allah, as a goodly tree, which is the believer, its root set firm, he says, the heart of the sincere believer is firm by means of, there is no God save Allah, its branches reaching into heaven, he says. Due to it the works of a sincere believer are accepted.
رب اجعلني مقيم الصلاة ومن ذريتي ربنا وتقبل دعاء ربنا اغفر لي ولوالدي وللمؤمنين يوم يقوم الحساب ولا تحسبن الله غافلا عما يعمل الظالمون إنما يؤخرهم ليوم تشخص فيه الأبصار مهطعين مقنعي رؤوسهم لا يرتد إليهم طرفهم وأفئدتهم هواء وأنذر الناس يوم يأتيهم العذاب فيقول الذين ظلموا ربنا أخرنا إلى أجل قريب نجب دعوتك ونتبع الرسل أولم تكونوا أقسمتم من قبل ما لكم من زوال وسكنتم في مساكن الذين ظلموا أنفسهم وتبين لكم كيف فعلنا بهم وضربنا لكم الأمثال.
Giving its fruit at every season, he says, the sincere believer performs goodness and acts of obedience to Allah at all times, by permission of its Lord. He says, by command of its Lord, it is also said, the trait of a goodly saying insofar as its benefit and praise are concerned is like a goodly tree the palm tree whose fruits are goodly. And the same goes for the believer. He says, the origin of the tree is firmly grounded in the soil by means of its roots, and so is the believer, he is firm by means of proof and argument. Its branches reaching into heaven, he says, the branches of the palm trees are raised towards the sky, and so are the works of the believer raised to heaven. Giving its fruit at every season, he says, it yields fruits every 6 months by the will of its Lord, and so is the believer, he performs acts of goodness or obedience at all times. Allah coineth the similitudes, thus Allah explains his divine oneness by coining similes, for mankind in order that they may reflect, so that people may take heed and desire to profess his divine oneness.
وَقَدْ مَكَرُوا مَكْرَهُمْ وَعِنْدَ اللَّهِ مَكْرُهُمْ وَإِنْ كَانَ مَكْرُهُمْ لِتَزُولَ مِنْهُ الْجِبَالُ فَلَا تَحْسَبَنَّ اللَّهَ مُخْلِفَ وَعْدِهِ رُسُلَهُ إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَزِيزٌ ذُو انْتِقَامٍ يوم تبدل الأرض غير الأرض والسماوات وبرزوا لله الواحد القهار وترى المجرمين يومئذ مقرنين في الأصفاد سرابيلهم من قطران وتغشى وجوههم النار ليجزي الله كل نفس ما كسبت إن الله سريع الحساب هذا بلاغ للناس ولينذروا به وليعلموا أنما هو إله واحد وليذكر أولو الألباب.
And the similitude of a bad saying, associating partners with Allah, is as a bad tree. This refers to the idolater. He says, idolatry is blameworthy and no aspect of it is praiseworthy, just as the idolater is censored and there is nothing praiseworthy about him. It is also said that the bad tree refers to the colocynth which is bitter and useless, and so is the idolater, useless and censored, uprooted from upon the earth, possessing no stability, it has no firmness on the face of the earth, and so is the idolater. He does not have any proof to cling to, just as the colocynth does not have roots which keep it firmly grounded. Moreover, while a person is an idolater, none of his works are accepted.